2000 CR250r. Surging at idle, probably lean. Because the carburetor sits like this, there's a jet tower right in the center. Honda does not show this gasket to be replaced, but it can be. This can suck in air from around it. When it flattens out, replace it. Here's one from Lowball. Fix your lean idle issue.